paid agencies to support and protect the people caught up in the crisis. If you would like to help, simply place your spare change in any currency into our charity collection bag with a member of crew will be shortly be passing through the cabin. On behalf of British Airways, Comet Relief and Flying Staff, we thank you in advance for your continued support and generosity.
until the fast seatbelt sign had been switched off. When it's safe to do so, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If you're journeying into Heathrow, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you're connecting to another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. Is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs for flight connections. When the seatbelt signs are switched off, please remain seated and refrain from collecting personal belongings from overhead storages until your row number is announced, as we'll be disembarking all customers in the rooms. Please continue to wear your face mask as you leave the aircraft, including if you're on any ground transport, and until you exit the terminal building.
Stand is there on the left, 503, you can see it, but clearly it's occupied by another aircraft at the minute. So apologies that we haven't parked yet. We're about to talk to our company and find out what's going on, and I will obviously get back to you and let you know. I am aware that some of you are on very tight connections, so we do have a very good connection team here in Heathrow, so they will be looking at it and sorting you out with other flights, so we'll be able to get more information once we get on the ground. But please bear with us for a few moments and I'll find out what we need. Thank you.
Okay, thanks so much. Doors, come on, your cross check, please.